everyone. Do you remember me? Yes, it's me again, Mun Huai. Today I talk about my dream job. Now, let's start. My dream job is a singer because I can stand on the stage and perform songs. I can travel to many places to perform songs too. So I must learn music at school. In the music lessons, my teacher teaches me how to sing and dance. I sing and dance with my friend. That's very fun. Sometimes she teaches me how to play or use the musical instrument, such as violin, guitar, piano, trumpet, xylophone, or drum. At home, I practice listening to music, dancing, and singing karaoke. Besides that, I practice writing songs at home. That's a bit of difficult. Do you know what is my favorite song? Yes, you're right. That's the song Alola. Today, I will sing you that song. Now, please listen to me. Restless as you, small as me, you show me what is deep at sea. A little love, little kiss, a little hug, little gift, a little somethings. Here's our memories. You make me cry, make me smile, make me feel that life is true. You always stand by my side. I don't want to say goodbye. Do you think that is good? I hope it's good. Can you sing? And what is your favorite song? Please tell me. How about you? What is your dream job? Please share with me. Bye bye everyone. Thank you for your watching and listening.